Hey guys, EJWong8000 here for some more Pokken Tournament. So, in this video I'm going to go ahead and do some online play. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do friendly match. And I'm gonna go ahead and use Chandelure this time. And yep, I have been using Shadow Mewtwo a lot, but I've also been using Chandelure a lot. Chandelure is pretty much like a spamming character, but I still enjoy using Chandelure. Alright, so a Chandelure versus a Chandelure. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, got him first with it. Wow. I mean, people say that Shadow Mewtwo's a big spamming character, but so is Chandelure. I mean, look. Okay, alright, he's got a shield up. Really, I was expecting him to make more of a move there. Alright, let's see what happens now. Okay, all right. Oh, All right, dude. Okay, let's see what happens now. Oh. All right. I know, see... I know, Nia, but I gotta use my burst attack first. Wow. Well, he did better that second round, though. Aw, thanks, Nia. Alright, let's see what the next opponent has to offer. Alright, so we're playing in a haunted house. Alright. Yeah, I first like to start off with Umbreon and then have Espeon for the next round. Oh, whoa. I thought he had me for a sec with that attack. Okay, alright. Oh, still got him. Whoa, it didn't give him much though to help him to get his synergy gauge full though. Alright. Thought I had him there with that grab attack. Alright, cool. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and choose Espeon. Next Dang it. Okay. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and heal up a bit. But a boosh! Ah, I thought he was gonna use. I was wondering if he was going to use his burst attack on me. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and do one more. Hey guys, sorry, that was my alarm. It was like telling me to wash my uniform for work. Because I work at an Arby's. But anyway, so. Alright, so we're going against a Pikachu. So let's see what this person has to offer. Oh. All right. Oh, got him. Oh, I didn't know. Wasn't sure if I had this, that. If I had him with my burst attack, I thought I was gonna miss. You know, to be honest, I really don't get Chandelure's burst attack in. I probably should have waited on using on calling on Espeon for help. Oh wow! All right, so let's see how this next one goes out. Yeah, this person, I should consider using his burst. Alright, shield. Alright, gonna go ahead and bring on my Umbreon so that way it takes a little bit of his synergy gauge. Okay, but now he just got all of it back from that attack. Okay, you know, I think that was smart of him to use it at that point. Alright. I should have given you better advice. I'll skip up my game to the next one. Ooh, that was awesome. Alright. Now I'm gonna go ahead and use Shadow Mewtwo this time. She pretty much says that she does say that. That's one thing she definitely says a lot. Grab, oh god. Dang it. Synergy gauge. Come on. Alright, let's see. Did I get him? No, I didn't. But a boosh! Ah. Yeah, Brexit is also very good. And sorry if I mispronounced that Pokemon. Even though Sia can be annoying with her commentaries, her constant commentaries, I do have to, that is a great thing to keep in mind. It's just have faith in your Pokemon and in yourself. Alright, can I shield it? Ah! Ah. She's right, I probably should have had Espeon help me out, but I'm glad I won though. Let's see what. Yeah, as you guys could tell, that I have been using Shadow Mewtwo the most. Alright, so I'm going against someone from Tennessee. That's one of my favorite attacks that Shadow Mewtwo has. Alright, let's go ahead and... Okay. Ah, dang it. I thought I had her there for a sec. Huh, yeah. Alright, yeah, because I want to use Espeon's help whenever I've taken a good number of damage, or if or if the opponent goes into burst mode, or if I get hit by the Pokemon's burst attack. And I'm gonna go ahead, let's see, did I get her? Got her! I guess she was still close enough to the ground to where I could hit her with, this. Alright, heal. Alright, another battle well done. Oh wow, so my guess is in the next battle, Shadow Mewtwo will be at level 100. Alright, so this person's from Japan. Alright, so I have a feeling this person's probably going to be really good. Yeah, I gotta be careful of Garchomp's dig attack. Alright, gonna go ahead and go for another grab attack. Yeah, I'll be completely honest. Sometimes it's hard to decide when to use a grab attack. Sometimes it's hard whenever a person's really good with shielding, it's hard to decide when to use my burst attack. Oh, yeah, that was a close call. Alright, time to go ahead and go into burst mode again. Alright, grab... Yeah, even when he's in hyper or burst mode, yeah, it looks like that person was still really good. Burst mode, come on. Let's see, did I get him? Oh, almost. That's also really good, too. Bam! Yeah, for those attacks, I should probably consider... Yeah, I should really consider using my shield more against Garchomp's dig attack, but wow. Yeah. Huh, I didn't know if I was gonna have that one. Alright, gonna go ahead and do one more with Shadow Mewtwo. And he is now up to level 100. Alright, so now I'm going against Gardevoir, so... Oh, that person really had me there. All right, so. All right, time to go into hyper mode again. And let's go, Yeah, had to get it closer. Had to get up closer. Quick burst. Let's see, did I get her? No. Almost. Let's see what happens here. Okay, I guess mine's is stronger when it comes to reaching out with the burst attack. No, that's just my guess, but wow. Oh, that was a close one. All right, so didn't get much of a bonus. All right, gonna go ahead and stop this video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time, all right? All right, thanks, guys. All right, bye.